Hey guys, to be noted, great, wonderful day, beautiful Southern California. Taking a little cruise here in the bug. Thought I would show you some of this here. Let me go up the road here a little bit. I'll zoom in. That, just picture it. Gonna shift gears. Sorry about that. That's picturesque right there. Beautiful mountains. About 66 or 65 degrees right now. A little cooler than our usual. But we got some beautiful white stuff on those mountains. It just looks really nice. Let's zoom in again. Nothing better to enjoy it in than a nice old 60 bug with a rag top. Got it closed right now. It's a little bit cool for having the rag open. That's all the orange groves. City of Riverside has lots of orange groves. It used to be an orange city, but a lot of it's gone now. So anyway, looks like somebody ran over the stop sign. That's not good. Certainly wouldn't want to run that one. Ran this stop sign. Well, it's a four-way. I thought it was a two-way. Yep, beautiful area. Enjoy this time of year. It was about 40 this morning. So it's like it's kind of warmed up a bit. It's kind of cool all day, but a little bit cold on the inside of the shop to work on the bucket truck. So I'm kind of working on my engine for my daily driver car. Well, this is my daily driver right now, but this one and the blue one. I know I need to reset my Bodum tube. If you guys didn't feel that. Needs a little more bow in that tube. It's chattering. Clutch is chattering a little bit. So that's why I kind of let it out fast most of the time. But it's a beautiful day here. Going up a nice little shortcut road here. You have to start off in second there. Yeah, it's just a nice little drive. Heading to my favorite place to go, Harbor Freight Tools. Grab a couple things there. Gotta get that engine all taken apart just to put a new oil pump on it. It's not that hard to do. It's just gotta take the pan off and all that on the Sportwagen TDI. But for now, we get to cruise on the road like this. Nice little drive there. Let's see if I can shift gears and hold the camera at the same time, huh? How about that? That's how good this car drives. I can steer with my knees and hold the camera with my left hand. Focus on the road a bit. Still drive it. On the freeway, it's a little squirrely though. That's the way they always are. I think it's the tires that they have today aren't as good. And, they've always been squirrely. Probably if I had bias plies on it, it'd be a little less squirrely on the road, but then it just doesn't corner at all. I don't like those. I drew more than many times back in the old days when they were cheap. But man, I'll tell you what, they sure aren't, they are not very safe, in my opinion, to drive for your daily driver, that's for sure. These ones stop a lot better, work a lot better. So anyway, little cruise. Talk to you guys in the next one. Now we're in traffic, so I got to shift a lot more gears. Have a good holiday. If I don't see you before the first, I hope you all had a great Christmas. Talk to you on the next one.